There we go. There we go. This is going to be a decent time. What's up, buddy? All right, buddy, I'm doing all right. Just hanging out. Taking and doing some quick laps before the championship opens up. Try and get my consistency in. Not how you do it. Alright, let's get around the track one more time here and get our tires cleaned off. Try and beat that 126 or get a little bit closer to it. Because we are so far off track right now. Yeah, man, you know what? I'm using a Thrustmaster T80, X-Rocker game chair. I'm running on the home-built sim rig I made for this. Yeah, I'm gonna be upgrading when I can, buddy, but that's what I'm running for now. Good old T80. Yeah, see, I've got two sets of wheels for it, so just in case this one gives out, I've got the other one as a backup. There we go, that's a little bit faster around that line. .25 5, we are 5 seconds off the top of the board. With a good old T80. Hey, thanks for the follow, buddy. Oh no, it's all good, man. But yeah, thank you. No, I'm just making fun that, you know, it might be old and it's just a spring force feedback. It's not even a real force feedback. And it's coming up with 5 seconds off the top time. And you know those top guys are running like the expensive wheels. Oh no, I totally got what you meant, buddy. It's all good. But you're seeing it here. We're 5 seconds off those top boys with a good old T80. Like, you can't help but smile at that. You know it's a good old T80 and it's coming up with 5 seconds off the top time. It's pretty good. I try to, buddy. I try to. That's the livery we're running. Here, I'll give you a better view of our livery. Let's get out of here real quick because entry's going to be open right away anyway. And we don't want to miss our entry. Yeah, 2 minutes. So, to home, to do, to do. View car, there we go. Yeah, I tried to. I've got a few liveries that I've done. I don't mind playing with the paint editor. I've got pretty much all the paints that they have so far. Kind of sucks. I wish they put out a little bit more new paints. But let's get our entry in. And how many points do we need? We need to get 23 points or more. Thanks, bro. Thanks. I'll show you the other few of the other liveries I've done after this first. Actually, I can do it right now, real quick. I've gotten enough practice in. We can go through the livery editor. Oh, do. Open design. We got our group four. Stickers. Yeah. I know. You can't load some of the decals because some of them are missing. Like, it has World of Warcraft on the front and some other stuff. It's missing some shit. Just because. PlayStation propriety crap. And they remove stickers all the time, it sucks. What else did I do up? Yeah, buddy. Christmas livery I did for the WRX event. Missing some snowballs and stuff. And a pot leaf in between their two hands. Yeah, it's just some of the stuff I've done, just pissing around. Right, let's get our entry in. Get dug into this. Get some practice in. See if we can run that 125.5 consistently, or at least close to it. do it? And neither is that. Alright, get your ass back on the track with being a gardener and clean up those tires, damn it. There we go, that's a little better. Come on. And 25.5, nice. Come on, let's get that consistency in. Welcome to the dungeon, everybody. Just getting in some hot laps. Get our consistency down for the race. Our entry is in. See how we do. We've been practicing most of the day, playing around with some lobbies and stuff, so should be a good race. Come on.
little hot there.
That one up. Across that line. There we go. Damn it. It's 125.8. Not bad. Thank you. Alright guys, while we wait for this last 2 minutes here, I'm just going to run and have a quick part of a smoke because I don't smoke downstairs or in the house right now. I have no idea, buddy. I swear that they're using like the best equipment to manage to pull that time off and practicing a freaking ass load. They're probably using motion seats in that too, because that gives you another sense of driving, right? It breaks it more into a simulator. The more of a simulator it is, the faster you can run. But I will BRB. I'm just going to have a quick part of a smoke, and then we'll get this race going. Alright, DDC, let's get into it. Entry's just about to kick off. Sorry about that, guys. Didn't mean to burp in your ear. Of them in here tonight. Let's get a warm up in. At least part of a lap. Because the car is going to handle differently than in practice, it always does. Okay. dad bought. I've raced him before. He's a pretty decent racer. Alright, qualifying time, guys. Let's do it, Dungeon Dwellers. Yeah, he's done that before. He just stops right at the last second for no reason. But, I mean, he's pretty decent as a clean racer. Like, thanks, buddy. Get our close radar on just so we don't hit somebody and we know where they're at. Fucking Brazilian. Yeah, thanks. Fucking dick. Come on. Last lap, let's do it. Fuck's sakes, man. Alright, well, we got a 125.9. We'll see where that ends us up. And we'll just go from there, guys. So far, that's put us in sixth. Where'd those Brazilians end up? They are behind me, in front of me, and all around me. Jesus. I'm not singling out Brazilians, guys. It's just I've had a lot of problems with them. As you saw. But I've also had problems with Americans and fellow Canadians and
thank you.
Jesus Christ, Dad Bod, you're all the way back there. Okay, I take that back. Maybe he's not a decent racer. Oh no, I guess we'll just have to see. Three Brazilians and two Americans in front. All right. First corner could be Hell City. Everybody's gonna be piling into there and all our tires are cold. So if we can make it through the first lap or two alive and get our tires warmed up. Oh, you dirty son of a bitch. Fucking cocksucker. Alright, let's get our tires clean and fucking reset here. We'll battle our way through it. It's a 23 lap race. We didn't spin out, we made it through the first lap. Get on our line, get our time down. Christ. You know the gas pedal's on the right, don't you? Whatever, tow me around the track a little bit. Help me save some fuel. Gotta love those ones. I didn't know Mario Kart had a fucking part in Gran Turismo Sport. Almost disastrous. And that was. Damn it. Getting that slip. You dirty son of a bitch. fuck's sakes. Get out of the garden.